So, aquí mismo hay una cosa que tú nada más tienes que cogerla dentro de aquí, tú lo subes.
¿Pero qué cosa es lo que hay arriba?
Un gancho.
It's a little piece that catches right here.
The latch is on the left.
On the left.
And it'll latch twice. Frankie, you gotta push it way.
Okay. Alright, come here, give me your hand. I want y'all to feel this right here. Put your hand up on top. You feel that little latch? Push it in. All the way to the top, on the top right here. You're gonna be able to push it twice. You don't feel it yet?
I feel a latch.
All right, push down on it. You might be too far up. All right, let me bring it down for everybody to see where the latch is at. Right here, you're going to push it.
Okay.
Oh, what I was doing is, here goes the latch right here. You see the latch? Physically got to push it down. See this latch right here, guys? See the latch? Look, if it's stuck right now, it's still not in the end system. Right. So we're going to push it down. See, now it locked in. Uh-huh. Now it's underneath here. Okay? Well, that's one step we done just did. We're putting the clapper back down. So I'm gonna put this back here. I want somebody, go ahead, put your hand off in there. Remember, you're gonna lift the clapper up. Lift the clapper up and push that down.
And then let it fall.
There you go. Okay?
Nicely done.
On a dry system, anytime la sistema se tripea, this is what you gotta do. Okay?
So if you don't
know what you're doing, you don't touch it. Because if they send you to somewhere and you don't have sockets and all you got is pipe wrenches, you got no business taking this out of service or messing with it. But how you gonna open everything to put it back in service?
Yo estoy trabajando en un cooler que se tripió. Y fue por eso, hicieron el test. Hicieron el hicieron la inspección y tripearon el.
Alright, let's get some of you more guys. Come on in here.